Hello, gorgeous. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. This week, I'm gonna share about his mild eczema. Well, what are the strict diet he's on during now? See you in a bit. KFC chicken. Okay, no offense to KFC, but it triggered rashes through my breast milk. Dia sup minum susu and then suddenly terus naik merah macam like big spot of red here and then berai. So I suspect there was eczema. I think of my diet sebab masa tu he just eat fruits and milk. I don't think it was the milk because the milk bagi dia sembelit je. Not really on his rashes. So since then I minus off chicken from my diet. And then the week after I actually macam give him a bit of kaya and then kaya kan ada telur. So when I give him terus rashes dia yang baru nak baik tu naik balik. So I assume eggs as well. And then that's when I thought, okay, so eggs and chicken is no. I slowly makan balik because I want to see how his body reacts to the allergy. Takut macam dia macam okay ke, dah better ke, you know, that kind of thing. About 2 weeks, almost 2 weeks. Did you bite the spoon? Almost 2 weeks. As in, I bite using that cream lah. Okay, I got a bit panic when he when he had the rashes. So I tried so many things. I gave him barley puree sebab panas, all that. Badan dia panas ke sebab tu keluar rashes. I put on olive oil on dia punya rashes tu. Then macam getting sok berair lah because of the olive oil. So fierce! Jangan kasi dia basah. Make sure the that fresh part kering all the time. We bought this cream. My husband's friend helped me to buy from KL, one of the clinic that dia punya anak pun nak kena. So dia bought us that cream. It was like one small tube for 45 ringgit if I'm not. That cream helps a lot. The thing is, I don't know what cream that is. It's a very help. A lot of my mom friend actually messaged me macam like DM me saying that oh, they also experienced the same thing and all. They didn't even bother to like wait for doctor. They don't trust pergi skin doctor and stuff like that. Blah blah blah. So macam it helps lah because it open our eyes. If not, kita pun tak tahu how to actually overcome the situation. So we try all the method that shared by the parents. Thank you so much. He wore mitten for quite some times because nak elakkan daripada dia garuk. Dia tak ada tigaruk, but then dia macam gini-gini. You see, like kitty cat, meow meow meow. So nak avoid dia macam tu, I just put on mitten. Has it nowadays. It's just that not as teruk as last time, like the whole entire cheeks lah. Dia macam sikit-sikit je kalau I makan ayam tu and everything. Because I really want him to eat those things and the rashes. I want his body to actually lawan balik slowly. So I suggest if you are afraid to actually introduce chicken to your child or egg, there's a way of doing it. I have a mom actually share with me how she introduced eggs to her daughter. Yeah. So the next thing I'm going to share is about how I introduced savory to yourself. It wasn't that hard. I would say the first thing, do it slowly. Because don't really push on what you want to give your child. They're just baby kan, diorang macam baru nak have a taste of everything. So first thing first, if you introduce fruits to your child and then you takut macam, oh dia tak nak sayur, go with nasi. Nasi first, make it like a very very soft puree mixed with the fruit. So dia boleh rasa the fruit and the nasi at the same time. I did that for Yusof. I did the 1 week rule. And then first thing first, I akan bagi nasi sahaja. Bila I bagi dia nasi sahaja tu, I play with the portion lah. Macam the first 3 days, I will give more on the potato ke, sweet potato ke. And then after that, I will slowly bagi dia rasa the nasi more than the veggie. And then after that, at the end of the week, macam by 6 days or 5 days, I will give support ikan bilis. If you don't want to use herbs for the flavor, chicken stock ke, fish stock ke, beef stock ke,
people macam, I want your food, I want it nice.
Because really, after I give the ikan bilis, dia macam, no, lagi, no. Macam belojo lah cerita dia. Bila I start to give him that, I have this mindset in mind like, from my bowl to his bowl. That kind of mindset lah. Macam apa yang makan, dia makan.
Whoa. Ya Allah.
Dari reject tu, jangan give up. You bagi lagi. But then jangan paksa jugalah. And changing the portion lah, macam more to the fruits, more to the nasi. And then slowly he will be okay with the menu. I believe that so.
Apa? Itu why to do you.
Anyway, just a thought. I think as a mom, we know the best for our child, yes. But then don't be afraid to actually try, because this is the chance to actually macam mold your son to have a taste of everything. My main goal is to like expand his taste, but I want him to try everything. Did you just eat that? Oh.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.